Okay, while they're getting ready, all of you know my little sponsor board up here. So if you need any of these services, call these guys and insurance and real estate. My company's up there, so if you need something built, buy land or something like that, just let me know. We'll make it happen. Okay, I'm going to let Don pick up from here and tell you the name of the group.
Thank you. They ready?
I'm good, Don. Here they are.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Ready to sing?
Yeah, sure I am.
Where you going? Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like the
wrote that, you get a free CD.
Folk singer.
Folk singer.
Old Cruella Show.
Well known. Yeah, because he knows all of them from way back. Knocking on Heaven's Door, anybody know?
Eric,
no?
Hey, who wrote the melody and the chorus and basically, because there were two people really wrote
it. Axel Edward Ward, yeah, but he's the most
popular. He's
most popular.
It wouldn't have happened without him, yes. But
first thing is Bob.
Bob Dylan.
You got it.
That's yours, man. No, you're not. Okay, well, I got these wonderful folks up here, wonderful musicians. These ladies came in all the way from where to sing?
Tennessee.
Yeah, you ready? We got the cream of the crop up here. Come on. Yeah. You're not leaving, are you? I'm going to hijack the boys before you leave.
Yeah.
Bring them in. Come on, boys. Where you been?
Pearl
Hackett. Pearl Hackett. The day I stopped